over the seven jeweled hills, beyond the seventh fall, live seven woodland creatures in a cottage small, bashful, sleepy, dark, grumpy, happy, dopey, sneezy. The one that started it all, Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, coming to Disney DVD and video fall 2001.
Fifty years ago, Walt Disney created a motion picture masterpiece that would become one of the greatest films of all time and brought to life characters known and loved the world over.
Good piece of wood, too.
Now, that timeless classic is on video cassette. It's Walt Disney's one and only Pinocchio.
I've got nothing to hold me down.
Pinocchio, the story of the wooden puppet who wanted to become a real boy.
I'm going to school.
That's the stuff, Pinocchio.
And set off on a fantastic adventure with a very special friend.
Cricket's the name.
Jiminy Cricket.
Hi, diddle-dee-dee. A night is light for me.
Pinocchio.
What happened?
With its unforgettable characters.
Would you like to be Pinocchio's conscience?
Uh-huh.
Its memorable moments. And its wonderful music. No family should be without the masterpiece that's touched the hearts of millions.
You are a real boy.
And now, this magical movie is on video cassette.
I think it's swell.
It's the last time this century you can own Walt Disney's classic, Pinocchio, for anyone who's ever wished upon a star.
It's here. The video event of all time, Fantasia. The most acclaimed, most celebrated, most asked for animated film will soon be yours to own and treasure. Experience the breathtaking beauty. The wonderful adventure. The very special magic. And the electrifying power of the most spectacular video event ever. See the music come to life. Hear the pictures burst into song. And experience Walt Disney's masterpiece, Fantasia, coming soon to video.
Presents the 60th anniversary edition of Dumbo, coming to video and Disney DVD October 23rd.
Enjoy all the magic at home with these great Disney movies coming to video.
Walt Disney has given us the greatest movies ever made, each with its own special memories. Timeless classics that we grew up with. Incredible friendships that we will always treasure. Our favorite moments we want to collect and share with our children. Now, Walt Disney Home Video is proud to announce that in 1997, one of the most treasured animated classics ever is finally being released on video for a whole new generation to enjoy. Bambi.
Watch what I can do!
Fully restored in a special collector's edition, it's the magic that touches everyone's heart, the adventure that captures everyone's imagination, and the masterpiece that's a must for everyone's collection. For a limited time, you can give your children memories they'll have forever. The special collector's edition of Walt Disney's timeless classic, Bambi. Enjoy it again for the very first time. Coming to video spring 1997.
Donald Duck's crazy friends. Throw him a birthday party in South America. A party that he'll never forget. A zany tale about three wild and crazy birds of a feather. It's the wackiest animation to delight all ages. The Three Caballeros on video.
It's the most fun you'll ever have listening to music. The magic of Walt Disney. And the music of some of the all-time greats. They've gotten together to show you some of your very favorites. Like Peter and the Wolf. Johnny Fedora and Alice Bluebonnet.
He sang of a beautiful palace.
All the cats join in. The whale who wanted to sing at the Met. And so much more, you won't believe your eyes and ears.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
It's true, but be careful. You may laugh so hard you won't be able to hear the music. Be sure you see the extraordinary Make Mine music.
I do it!
On the Disney Channel.
Now on video, Walt Disney's ninth full-length animated feature is available to own for the first time ever.
I can't believe it.
Fun and Fancy Free. Join Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Goofy, and Jiminy Cricket in this fun-filled, timeless classic as they spring into action, fly into adventure, and bounce onto video. Walt Disney's masterpiece, Fun and Fancy Free, now on video for a limited time.
In the tradition of Disney's greatest musicals, Disney is now opening up its vault to honor the 50th anniversary of its 10th animated classic, Melody Time. Featuring one of your favorite Disney characters, Donald Duck. Now, for the very first time on video, you'll want to share these timeless, colorful musical stories with your family. Don't miss your chance to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Walt Disney's Melody Time, coming to video.
From magical movies to unforgettable adventures, from the thrill of the theater to the comfort of your home, you can always count on something new and exciting from Disney. Enjoy all the magic at home with these great Disney movies coming to video.
For its 50th anniversary celebration, the Disney Vault is opening to release Walt Disney's 11th full-length animated masterpiece, The Adventures of Ichabod and Mr. Toad, now on video for the first time ever. It's a timeless classic movie with two fabulous characters who prove that making your dreams come true is the greatest adventure of all.
Come along, we'll go for a jolly ride.
Ride along with J. Thaddeus Toad on his quest for a motor car in the magical Wind and the Willows.
A motor car? What have I been missing?
And join the hilarious, one-of-a-kind Ichabod Crane in the unforgettable Legend of Sleepy Hollow. Share this animated masterpiece the way Walt Disney meant it to be seen. Own your copy of the 50th anniversary celebration release of The Adventures of Ichabod and Mr. Toad, available for the first time on video May 25th, 1999.
The magic
The music. The masterpiece. One of Walt Disney's greatest motion pictures is coming your way on video.
Take a look at that!
Cinderella. It's the one and only original version of the all-time favorite story.
There's to be a ball.
A ball?
That means I can go too.
Cinderella?
She had her heart to guide her.
Scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs, clean the chimney.
Poor Cinderella.
She had her friends to help her.
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day at Cinderella. Make the fire, fix the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the mopping.
And she had a fairy godmother to make her dreams come true.
Salagadoola, mentricagoola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Cinderella.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
Goodbye.
I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
Now is the time to join in all the fun of a magical motion picture only Walt Disney could create. It's the original Walt Disney masterpiece, Cinderella. Coming soon to video.
Join Alice as she follows a punctual rabbit.
I'm late for a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye. I'm late.
To a magical world of colorful characters.
Did you expect?
And celebrates a very merry unbirthday.
For me?
For you?
In a classic tale adapted by Walt Disney himself.
Coming to video in 1998, from the place where dreams are made and time is never planned, one of your favorite movies of all time, Walt Disney's 14th animated masterpiece, Peter Pan.
He's here.
It's the adventure of a lifetime for some of Disney's most beloved characters. Peter Pan, Wendy, John, Michael, and Tinkerbell as they take on Peter Pan's arch rival, the most notorious villain ever, Captain Hook in Neverland.
We've got him this time.
Say your prayers, Hook.
This classic tale is available for the first time on video in a brand new, fully restored, limited edition. This spring, Disney's 14th animated classic flies onto video.
Hooray!
Peter Pan. Coming soon to video.
He's a tramp.
Boom, 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 ruff.
He's a rover.
Boom, 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 ruff.
One of Walt Disney's greatest classics, Lady and the Tramp. She was a purebred beauty. He was a rough and tumble mutt. But when they got together...
What are you doing on this side of the tracks?
It could only lead to one thing.
Whoa!
A Disney adventure unlike any other.
Open up your eyes to what a dog's life can really be.
Critics have called it one of Disney's most enduring classics. And now, you can share this magical motion picture with your entire family. Walt Disney's masterpiece, Lady and the Tramp, coming soon to video. And coming to theaters this spring for the first time in a generation, it's Walt Disney's unforgettable classic, Sleeping Beauty. She was a beautiful princess who fell under the spell of an evil witch. A spell that could only be broken by the kiss of a handsome prince. This spring, you're invited to experience the adventure, the enchantment, and the romance of one of the greatest animated films of all time. Only in theaters, it's the return of Walt Disney's classic Sleeping Beauty.
Don't miss your chance to own 101 Dalmatians.
The puppies are here.
Puppies everywhere.
I know.
It's the classic story of a romance.
Oh,
I beg your pardon. I'm so sorry.
That led to a marriage. That led to...
15 puppies? Why, you old rascal.
That became a happy family.
Lucky, get down. We can't see.
I'm hungry, Mother.
But someone evil wants those puppies.
Anita, darling.
Cruella
de Vil.
Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. The world was such a wholesome place until Cruella, Cruella de Vil.
She's gonna make coats out of us.
I worship hers. Oh!
puppies! They're gone!
Now, the dog napping of the century...
A sound alert!
...has become an all-out Disney rescue mission.
Pump the double, man!
One 101 Dalmatians!
We gave him a slip! Didn't we, Dad?
Critics and audiences have made it one of Disney's all-time greatest classics.
The little darling.
Siskel and Ebert gave it 2 thumbs up, and Good Morning America called it wonderful. On a scale of 10, this film gets 101.
101!
I'd give anything to go riding about on a great white charger, slaying dragons and griffins and batting in giants.
This is the story of a hero, a conqueror, a legend. Before he became such a big wheel. Young Arthur, the boy who would be king, with a little help from his agent.
Oh, Merlin, you're back from
Bermuda?
So, first thing tomorrow morning, we'll start a full schedule. 8 hours a day.
Meet Merlin. In England, he's the source for sorcery, who teaches Arthur some basic animal instincts. He shows him the lighter side of black magic.
No, never touch the stuff.
Arthur and Merlin, on their way to the top.
Boo!
With just one thing standing in the way.
Aren't I hideous, boy?
Well, yes, ma'am.
Want to fight? Want to have a wizard's duel? Squash me, will you?
Get ready for cutting comedy and sharp-edged adventure. Walt Disney's The Sword in the Stone.
Hail King Arthur! Long live the king!
Don't miss this timeless Disney classic from Walt Disney Home Video.
Look for the...
Now on video cassette, one of Disney's all-time animated favorites, The Jungle Book. It's the unforgettable story of the boy who was raised by wolves, befriended by a bear, only to end up... in the wildest adventure of all. It's a tale filled with excitement, surprises, danger, and fun. Walt Disney's classic, The Jungle Book.
Coming to home video for the very first time. One of the greatest Disney classics, The Aristocats.
Meow.
Meet a wealthy duchess and her 3 adorable kittens.
Why should you be first?
Because I'm a lady, that's why.
You're not a lady.
You're nothing but a sister.
They've been catnapped and abandoned in the French countryside.
They're gone!
By a greedy butler out to steal their fortune.
What's gonna happen to us?
Now it's up to O'Malley, the streetwise, smooth-talking alley cat, to save the day.
Yeah!
Join an unforgettable cast of delightful Disney characters as they help Duchess and her kittens find their way home.
Lay some skin on me, scat cat.
The Aristocats. It's filled with excitement.
Charge!
Romance.
Scandalous. Sissy stuff.
And music you'll be dancing to all night long.
This is outrageous and crazy.
But most of all, it's...
quiet!
It's delightful Disney fun. It's a jazzy addition to your Walt Disney Classics collection. The Aristocats, coming soon to video cassette.
From Walt Disney Home Video comes the summer's best Robin Hood adventure with America's most popular hero.
It's Robin Hood I want!
Walt Disney's Robin Hood.
Oh, he's so handsome.
He's the cutest and foxiest Robin Hood ever.
And kids got class.
This summer, give your family an adventure they'll never forget. Walt Disney's Robin Hood on video cassette. Capture the fun today.
What are we waiting for?
Join Blockbuster Video and Disney at the Fox 43 Balloon Classic October 19th and 20th.
What would the world be like without imagination?
Think.
How would we get along without friendship?
Hello, I'm Tigger.
Who would we be without Winnie the Pooh?
Can't we go back to page one and do it all over again?
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents the 25th anniversary celebration of the original classic motion picture loved by generations.
T-I-double-G-R. That spells Tigger.
I'm Pooh.
The many adventures of Winnie the Pooh. This fully restored silver anniversary edition is based on the original classic stories by A.A. Milne. Experience the magic and the wonder.
Promise you won't forget me?
Oh, I won't, Christopher. I promise.
It's the fully restored 25th Silver Anniversary Edition of Walt Disney's The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Coming to video and for the first time ever on Disney DVD, May 7th, 2002.
Coming to video for the first time, Disney's original classic, The Rescuers. It's Bernard and Bianca on their very first rescue mission to save Penny from Madame Medusa.
Put me down, Brutus.
It's runaway fun and soaring Disney adventure.
Where did everybody go?
On land, on sea, and in the air.
Charge!
It's Walt Disney's original classic, The Rescuers, coming this fall to video cassette for the first time.
Walt Disney Home Video has brought your family the most wonderful stories of friendship, like Bambi and Pinocchio. And now, another family treasure is coming to video. Walt Disney's classic, The Fox and the Hound. It's the unforgettable story of two friends, Todd.
I'm a fox.
And Copper.
I'm a hound dog.
Two friends who didn't know they were supposed to be enemies.
Copper's gonna come back a trained hunting dog.
But growing up has led them on different paths.
We're still friends, aren't we? Those days are over. I'm a hunting dog now.
And now, their friendship and loyalty will face the ultimate challenge. You can share this breathtaking story of friendship and fun.
Beautiful.
It's coming soon, so get ready to add this classic movie to your collection. Walt Disney's The Fox and the Hound on video.
And we'll always be friends forever.
The Walt Disney Company is proud to announce one of its greatest adventures ever is coming to video for the very first time. Introducing Disney's 25th animated classic, The Black Cauldron. Come along on an incredible adventure with some exciting new characters. The brave warrior, Taran.
I'll protect you.
The beautiful princess. The mischievous Gurgi. The magical pig, Henwin. The fiendish creeper.
I always get blamed for these things.
And the evil emperor, the Horned King.
Soon the Black Cauldron will be mine.
If the Horned King should find it, nothing could stand against him.
Now, Taran and his friends must be the first to find the Black Cauldron and save the kingdom.
The Black Cauldron can never be destroyed.
Hurry!
It's a legendary tale you'll want to add to your collection.
You're quite right.
Full of classic Disney action and fun for the whole family. For the first time ever on video, the timeless adventure of Disney's 25th animated classic, The Black Cauldron, coming this fall only for a limited time. From Walt Disney Home Video, it's adventure.
We've not a moment to lose.
It's excitement.
Awesome! Look out!
And it's coming your way. It's the Great Mouse Detective.
Smile, everyone.
He's Basil of Baker Street.
Amazing.
And he's teaming up with Toby, Dawson, and little Olivia to take on Ratigan, the world's biggest rat.
What did you call me?
You're a slimy, contemptible sewer rat.
You're invited to join the fun with Walt Disney's classic, The Great Mouse Detective.
one of the greatest Disney animated classics, is now on video for the first time.
Check it out!
Join all the fun with the hippest and wildest Disney characters ever.
Absolutely, positively.
Meet the Dodger.
One bad puppy.
Fagin. Tito.
No kidding, man.
Georgette.
You little bug-eyed creep.
Ooh, I think she likes me.
And Oliver.
A pussycat?
Come on, let's see them.
It's Oliver and Company.
All right.
The classic story of Oliver with a Disney twist.
Yeah. 1 minute, I'm
in Central. He's the little orphan kitten who goes from down on the streets.
Don't worry, kitty. I'll take care of you.
Up to a Park Avenue penthouse.
Isn't he cute?
Do you happen to know out of whose bowl you're eating?
Mine!
But when little Oliver gets into big trouble...
He's kidnapped Oliver.
Come on, man, let's go!
It's up to the Dodger and his friends to save the day.
I broke a nail.
Now, you and your family are invited to share all the adventures.
Hey, get off my back, woman! I'm driving!
And all the fun. And sing along with great songs performed by Bette Midler, Huey Lewis, and Billy Joel. So join the gang.
Don't pile.
And add this great classic to your Disney collection. Oliver and Company. Now on video.
Hey, man, if this is torture, chain me to the wall.
It's here. The most highly acclaimed, the most successful, the most talked about new animated motion picture is now yours to own on video cassette. The Little Mermaid. It's the story of Ariel, the rebellious teenage mermaid.
Ariel needs constant supervision, teenagers.
Who discovers another world she can't resist.
He's very handsome, isn't he?
I don't know, he looks kind of hairy and slobbery to me.
He's a human, you're a mermaid.
Hey, I love him!
And now she'll strike a bargain with an evil sea witch.
Have we got a deal?
To make her dream come true.
Let her go.
I'm not gonna lose her.
The Little Mermaid on video cassette.
Sing with me now.
Now you're invited to experience the wonder and magic of this newest Disney classic, featuring dozens of delightful new characters and one of the most highly acclaimed and award-winning musical scores of all time. It's pure Disney enchantment above the waves and under the sea. The Little Mermaid, available for a limited time on video cassette.
I wouldn't miss it.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a very special look at the making of The Rescuers Down Under.
For the Disney animated films, we can transport our audiences to magical, mythical, fanciful places that exist only in the minds of our artists. And that's part of the wonder of animation.
The Rescuers Down Under is Disney's first ever animated sequel.
Simply wonderful.
Set in the rugged outback of Australia, it's an action-adventure tale that began taking shape here at the Disney Studios in Hollywood, where 500 artists have created the over 1 million drawings it takes to produce a Disney full-length animated feature film.
In the process of starting The Rescuers, the sequel was easy because we had such great characters.
The Rescuers Down Under reunites the voice talents of Ava Gabor as Bianca.
You are a darling.
And Bob Newhart as Bernard.
Duty calls.
And introduces George C. Scott as the villainous McLeach.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
And John Candy as Wilbur the Albatross Airliner.
Throw another shrimp on the Barbie, girls! Here I come!
Once the voices have been recorded, Disney artists begin the painstaking process of bringing the sketches to life.
It's an action-adventure film that's just awesome. Visually, it's going to be probably the most stunning animated film we've ever done.
I think we're on a big, big upswing in terms of people's understanding that animation's a wonderful form of entertainment.
Over 4 years in the making, The Rescuers Down Under becomes the latest Disney full-length animated motion picture. And coming this fall to home video, Walt Disney Pictures presents... It's all-new 30th full-length animated motion picture.
Is anyone here?
Mama, there's a girl in the castle.
A girl?
A girl!
The classic story of Beauty and the Beast. He was a lonely beast, cursed by a mysterious spell. And she was the beautiful young girl who could set him and his kingdom free.
She's the one! She has come to break the spell!
They were two complete opposites.
I don't want to have anything to do with him.
She is being so difficult.
Until something wonderful happened.
There's something sweet.
Straighten up.
And almost kind.
Show me the smile.
But he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear.
You look so...
And so...
Stupid.
I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
It's a story filled with fun.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
Adventure.
Sacre bleu! Invaders!
And dozens of wonderful new Disney characters.
Keep it down.
Featuring six new songs from the Academy Award-winning composer and lyricist of The Little Mermaid.
We are guests. We are guests.
Share the fun, the magic, and the music of an entertainment event you'll never forget. Disney's Beauty and the Beast. This holiday season, the Walt Disney Studios proudly presents our 31st all-new full-length animated motion picture, Aladdin. It's the most exciting magic carpet ride ever. A musical journey of mystery and wonder.
It's all so magical.
With Aladdin, his magic lamp, and some wonderful new friends.
Wow.
Princess Jasmine, Abu the monkey, Iago the parrot, Jafar the treacherous villain,
bring me the lamp,
and a very powerful, very special
genie of the lamp,
right here, direct from the lamp.
Don't miss Disney's all-new musical entertainment event with six new songs from the Academy Award-winning composer of The Little Mermaid and Beauty and the Beast.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a
Walt Disney Pictures presents Aladdin.
You never had a friend like me.
Over the years, Walt Disney Studios has taken us on unforgettable journeys, from under the sea in The Little Mermaid to an enchanted castle in Beauty and the Beast, and into a whole new world with Aladdin. Now, for the summer of 1994, Disney animators will take you deep into the wilds of Africa for Disney's 32nd all-new full-length animated feature, The Lion King. It's an extraordinary original story about a heroic young cub named Simba, destined to become king of the jungle. To create a cast of realistic animal characters, Disney's artists drew inspiration for their work by sketching and studying the real things. Some of their subjects were even invited right into the studio.
Big kid.
With seven original songs by pop superstar Elton John and Aladdin's Academy Award-winning lyricist Tim Rice, The Lion King will take you on a journey to a dazzling new world of adventure.
Ready on the mooring line. Take the anchor line.
The earth is just a dead thing you can claim, but I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or asked the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what there were. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other. In a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skinned, we need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. Colors of the wind. You can own the earth, and still all you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
I'm John Smith, and what's your name?
Pocahontas.
Coming to theaters, summer 1996. Walt Disney Pictures presents its all-new 34th full-length animated motion picture, The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Pour the wine and cut the cheese.
The magnificent Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris was the site where Disney animators drew their inspiration for the powerful story of Quasimodo. A man who lived in a world of isolation.
And remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
But had the courage to dream of freedom.
And up there, living in the sun.
What's going on out there? A fight? A flogging?
A festival?
Once a year, we throw a party here in town.
Well, you're not hurt, are you?
No.
There. See? No harm done. By the way, great map.
Look, he's got a friend with him.
Way to go, lover boy.
An all-star cast brings the characters to life.
All right, all right.
Including Demi Moore as the mysterious Esmeralda.
You.
And Kevin Kline as the heroic Phoebus.
Easy, easy. I just shaved this morning.
Oh, really? You missed a spot.
Mary Wicks, Charles Kimbrough, and Jason Alexander are the three wisecracking gargoyles.
It is a treat to watch the colorful pageantry of the simple peasant folk.
Look, a mime.
And Tom Hulce is Quasimodo.
If I picked a day to fly, oh, this would be it.
Leave this place.
Arrest her. No!
Dang it!
What a woman.
How dare you defy me?
I think the cavalry's here.
This coming summer, experience the adventure.
Sit.
Of Walt Disney Pictures' newest animated entertainment event, The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, there was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes. And the greatest and strongest of all these heroes was the mighty Hercules.
Get your sword!
The hero's only as good as his weapon.
It's the legendary story of one of history's greatest heroes.
Ow. Next time, don't let your guard down because of a pair of big blue eyes!
Hercules.
What was that name?
Hercules.
Why does that name ring a bell?
I don't know. Maybe we owe money?
What you folks need is a hero.
Yeah? And who are you?
I happen to be... a hero.
The creators of Aladdin and The Little Mermaid bring a cast of wildly imaginative new characters to life.
Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead. Hi, how you doing?
We are worms!
Including three fates with the power to see the future.
Indoor plumbing, it's gonna be big.
Next summer, Walt Disney Pictures presents a comedy of epic proportion.
Ah, yes, I like it!
Hercules.
We dance, we kiss, we schmooze, we carry on, we go home happy. What do you say?
I've heard a great deal about you, Mulan. You took your father's armor. Ran away from him. Impersonated a soldier. Endangered the lives of thousands of men. And destroyed my palace. But soon the world will know the great things you have done.
The greatest gift and honor is having you for a daughter.
So small, you seem so strong. My arms around you keep you safe and warm.
Was it alone?
This bond between us.
Yes. There are no others.
I will be here, don't you cry.
Close your eyes. Now forget what you see. What do you feel?
I said he could stay. That doesn't make him my son.
Tell me I'm not looking at the hairless wonder.
Leave it to me.
That one hurt him.
Are you sure this water's sanitary?
Get off!
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents the number one family film of the year, Tarzan. Coming to video and DVD, February 1st, 2000. This fall, see the all-new Fantasia as you've never seen it before. Fantasia 2000 is coming to video and Disney DVD. Featuring seven all-new segments and one classic favorite. Walt Disney Pictures presents Fantasia 2000. Coming to video and Disney DVD, fall 2000.
Coming only to theaters, May 2000. Walt Disney Pictures presents this special preview.
Long ago, in a faraway land, there was a prosperous kingdom ruled by a young emperor.
Oh, yeah! Boom, baby!
He had a serious attitude.
You threw off my groove.
I'm sorry, but you've thrown off the emperor's groove.
Sorry!
An evil advisor.
By the way, you're fired.
I don't take over and rule the empire.
And one major problem.
I'll just poison him with this.
Hey, Kronk, can you top me off, pal? Be a friend?
A llama? He's supposed to be dead!
Yeah, weird.
Take him out of town and finish the job.
Now, his only hope is a humble peasant.
Demon llama!
Demon llama? Where?
You kidnapped me!
Why would I kidnap a llama?
You're the criminal mastermind, not me.
What?
Tell me Cusco's dead.
Ow!
Well, it's not as dead as we would have hoped.
No,
wait.
Or not.
No touchy.
Why did I risk my life for a selfish brat like you?
Now I feel really bad. Bad llama.
This holiday season, the Emperor's got a new look. A new partner.
We're going to have to work together to get out of this. Go.
You did that on purpose.
You know, it's a good thing you're not a big fat guy, or this would be really difficult.
And a brand new groove. Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Look at me and my bad self.
The Emperor's New Groove.
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Bring it on. Booyah!
December 2000 in theaters everywhere.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. Now, we've all heard of the legend of Atlantis. Pure fantasy. Well, that is where you'd be wrong.
That young Thatch gets crazier every year.
I can prove Atlantis exists. I'm sure of it this time.
Milo James Thatch. I'm acting on behalf of my employer, who has a most intriguing proposition for you.
It's the Shepherd's Journal. This journal is the key to finding the lost continent of Atlantis.
They'll never believe you.
I will find Atlantis on my own. I mean, if I have to rent a rowboat.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear.
But forget the rowboat, son. We'll travel in style.
You're gonna need a crew.
Yes, Mr. Thatch.
But you'll need engineers and geologists.
Got them all. The best of the best. Gaetan Moliere, geology and excavation. Audrey Ramirez, don't let her age fool you.
The name's Sweet. Joshua Sweet, medical officer.
Vincenzo Santorini, demolitions.
Hey, look, I made a bridge.
Lieutenant, take her down.
Diving officer, submerge the ship.
Dive! Dive!
Like all our chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Thatch. You and that little book.
For over 70 years, the Walt Disney Studios has won the hearts of audiences with the most enchanting, delightful, and lovable characters the world has ever known. Now, the tradition.
Hey, that's not Simba.
His name is Stitch.
Oh, great! He's loose!
He's taken a police cruiser.
He took the red one.
That crazy trog is about to make us jump!
Where is he?
A place called Hawaii.
Two worlds are about to collide, and paradise will never be the same.
All of our dogs are adoptable.
Except that one!
He got the way?
And you must now bring him back.
Okay, it's showtime!
Okay.
He's indescribable.
You sure it's a dog?
I think it might be a koala. An evil koala. Whoa!
Indestructible.
Blue punch buggies!
I want a status report. Ooh.
Things are going well.
Indigestible.
Hey!
Fascinating, isn't it?
And completely irresistible.
We have to take him back.
What about Ohana?
Ohana means family. Family means nobody.
Nobody gets left behind.
Yeah! Walt Disney Pictures presents... Lilo and Stitch.
Look.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You ain't never caught a rap. You ain't no friend of mine.
Is full of magic. Small things become big. One thing always changes into another.
Great spirits of all who lived before, take your hands and lead us. Fill our hearts and souls.
Oh! How's it going, Bear?
I'm not a bear.
Well, gee, eh? You're one big beaver.
No kidding, eh?
I'm a man.
Okay.
Are you okay?
I was transformed into a bear, magically.
But crazy!
Because then I...
This November, Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents an all-new motion picture event. Brother Bear. Hey.
Huh? Try not to scare off the fish there, buddy.
Yeah!
My name's Coda. Say it with me. Coda.
Coda.
Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends and new places to see.
None.
I'm a raging ball of brown fur.
Oh, really?
This November.
Keep all that cuddly bear stuff to a minimum, okay, kid?
See through another's eyes. Feel through another's heart. And discover the meaning of brotherhood.
I always wanted a brother.
Walt Disney Pictures, Brother Bear.
I'm on my way.
We're not moose either. We're like squirrels.
Yeah, well, he's actually the squirrel, eh? I'm more of a purebred Wolverine. Look at these cuspids.
In theaters this November.
Are you ready for a side split and finger snap and hoedown?
Yeah, pretty much. What?
It's got good guys.
Your move.
Bad guys. Wide open spaces. And the greatest hero the West has ever known. The Dairy Cow.
Well, there it is then.
Three dairy cows who've never been off their farm are to scour the entire West for a wanted outlaw, bring him in, and collect the $750 reward, all in less than 3 days.
What?
But let's not put the cart before the horse.
Awesome!
Though I am fabulous. It all starts with three bodacious bovines who have a little patch of heaven all their own.
I know a place, pretty as pie. Where the river bend hits up with the end of the sky.
Here, have an apple.
Don't go near any luau's, though.
I'm telling you, they're gonna auction off Patch of Heaven.
I think we all know what happens now.
What?
Now we all get eaten.
But who would eat a chicken?
Come on, guys. Time for a little bovine intervention.
And get this. To save their farm, the cows turn into bounty hunters.
We're looking for a cattle rustler named Alameda Slim.
Yeah. I think these cows got it in for me.
Come on, girls.
We've got a farm to save.
Ha! Bovine bounty hunters. Now I've seen everything.
Come to the land where the wheat comes on and burn the dairy. Come to the land where they shoot the wild.
He must be taking stupid lessons from that buffalo.
You
cows are fierce.
Let him home on the range. Cowboy.
Last one to the barn sleeps standing up.
He saw the signs. He tried to warn us. Now, in our darkest hour, he's got a plan. To save us all.
Run!
The sky is falling! The sky is...
Take cover!
When it comes to saving the world, it helps to be a little chicken.
What's that noise?
Sorry, nervous eater.
Chicken Little.
Son, there's something I want you to know.
What, Dad?
In about 3 seconds, I'm going to scream like a little girl.